Hello friends, how are you doing? Welcome to my YouTube channel Health Q, the place where my mission is to motivate you to look at the brighter side of the health. In today's video, I'm going to share with you the way I do my meditation practice. Yes guys, I am a beginner meditator and it's been almost 1 month that I have been doing meditation practice almost on a daily basis. Yes, there were 2-3 days where I missed the practice because of waking up late or some other reasons, but apart from that, I have managed to do meditation. So I'm going to share with you the method that I have found the most convenient for me, what works for me, what are my challenges, and how I'm trying to get past it.
Sit in a comfortable place. Place one hand on your tummy and another hand around your chest. Now, all you need to do is inhale. When you breathe in, your tummy should move out. And when you breathe out, at that time, the tummy should move in. During this meditation practice, all you need to do is you need to focus on this movement of breathing pattern.
Friends, I showed you how I do my meditation practice. Instead of focusing on body scanning and instead of focusing on internal breathing pattern, I do abdominal breathing. Now, there is a reason why I do this. First, it helps me to focus on one thing. As you know, in meditation practice, we need to focus on one particular thing. We need to bring our attention towards that. And especially, we are advised to focus on our breathing. Now, when I initially tried to focus on my breathing, it was very much, it was happening that I was not able to concentrate or was not able to focus on my breathing patterns. And hence, I decided that I will go for abdominal breathing because that enables me to focus my breathing on that point. Second thing, what I did is I tried to sit on a stool or else in chair so that I can stay awake. Now, mostly the time when I meditate on my daily routine is somewhere around 5:30 to 6 p.m. Now, that's the time when I've woken up, I feel sleepy. And in order to avoid that sleepiness, what I do is I change the position and I sit over a stool where I'm more conscious and I'm able to do my meditation practice in a much more better way. Now, that was about the way in which I meditated. Yes, I do meditation for 5 minutes right now, and I intend to increase this duration as I get better in this practice. Remember guys, there is no right and wrong way of meditation. All we need to achieve is an ability to focus within inside, to stay distraction free, and in order to develop a better spiritual and mental health and well-being for ourselves. Till far, it's been a learning experience for me. I would say I have not become good in meditation, but yes, I am feeling the difference in myself compared to the day one, when that day I was just not able to sit at one place and just not focus, and I was very restless compared to that. Now I'm able to sit for 5 minutes and at least I'm able to introspect within me. Now, few of the challenges that I faced and how I recovered that, I will tell you about that. So now I'll tell you about some of the challenges that I faced and what I did to deal with it. So the first challenge, as I always mentioned, while doing my meditation practice was sleepiness. So I was doing meditation in the morning, the moment I wake up, somewhere around 5:30 to 6 p.m. when I felt that I was feeling sleepy, and sometimes even I slept when I was doing my meditation practice on my bed. So in order to work on that, what I did is I changed my position and I started sitting on a chair, or else I take a stool sometime. But I have made sure that I am sitting erect in order to stay at least awakened and just don't fall asleep. The second challenge what I felt was distraction of thoughts. Yes, that is a challenge still. I do get more thoughts when I am trying to meditate, but as I've read, it's okay to get those thoughts. All we need to do is we need to be more mindful and conscious and try to bring back our focus again on the breathing. And yes, I'm getting better in this day by day. The third challenge that I faced was distractions around. So there are many movements that happens around us, and that might inhibit or else reduce our ability to focus while meditation. So the way I tried to deal with this is I changed my position at first place. Anyways, I was doing meditation on a time when on a time before everybody wakes up, so that also helped me to stay distraction free. The third thing, I kept my phone away from me when I was meditating, because when a phone is next to us, there are so many notifications and everything that's coming on the way, which might interfere in our ability or else in our process of doing meditation. So that's been my journey till now. It's been good. I am learning a lot of things. The only difference which I feel right now, after doing 1 month of meditation, is I'm able to sit at one place for a long time. And that's a big differentiator for me. So over a period of time, I'm pretty sure that I'll get better, and I'll keep on sharing my experiences with you on this channel. So make sure to like this video, share this video with friends and family members, and do not forget to subscribe to Healthy Channel. I'll see you in another video. Thank you.